So wenn man ganz bevor man hier ist, dann hat man die Jugend und noch gleich.
So, I'm going to come down and bend down for you, and you can't see a selfie, you can get me in the background. My Spider-Man pose. The problem is when I do this pose, I can't always get up, so I might not see you. Imagine if the wind changed and I was stuck with that thread beautiful for myself.
Adele! Only for the picture.
I'm going to play a game with you now, right? I'm going to try and guess where there's no wind from. So obviously there's lots of people from Berlin here, which is great news because I played the show in Berlin and there wasn't one German person there, really. There were lots of people from Poland. Is there anyone from Poland here?
Yeah.
There is!
Here.
Hi! That's funny! There were also lots of people from Finland there. Is there anyone from Finland? Oh shit, that was a quick game. Oh, no one from Finland. No one from... Oh, there is! Oh, you're from Finland up there! Alright, I'm still... I'm still doing well, alright. Is there anybody from South Africa? Oh, that's why I said it, because I saw your flag earlier, I forgot. Thanks for coming all the way. I spent quite a bit of time in George in South Africa when I was 16. Yes, I did. I worked at Orca, which was... Oh, sorry, it was a selfie. At the ocean research place. I worked at Orca. I loved it. I absolutely loved it. Yeah. Is there anybody from Brazil? Quite a lot of you. Listen, I'm going to make you a promise. I'm going to fucking come to Brazil. Like, I haven't done one show so far where there has not been people from Brazil like, who have travelled. I promise I'll come. I know, I've got to come. I didn't quite realise just how many fans I had there. I'm coming. Should I tell you something? I don't know if I'm going to guess. Anyone from Iceland? No, you're lying. Alright, great, so I guess I'll know everyone. Alright, so I'll tell you a little fact about myself, which I don't normally like to brag, but I was quite impressed. I read this the other day. 21 is the most successful album of all time in Holland.
Woo!
Can you believe that?
They should do. She can
do. Yeah. Oh, I believe it. It was amazing, I read it. Thank you so very much, everybody. That's absolutely phenomenal. It's quite amazing when like your music does well in places where like you're not from. So like, I'm surprised that I do anything outside of the UK. And also when I was saying to you earlier, God, I'm doing so much talking. The selfies, I'm gonna be like, ah. And then, like I said, the only place I initially got to come outside of the UK was to Holland. And now, look, you look what on early, boy. Now I've got people from Brazil up there and people from South Africa. Holland, they were on it first, I've got to tell you. I mean, I never ever thought I'd be going there. From Colombia. Hi, Colombia. Hello, everybody else.
Yeah, come on, sit down. When you came to Poland?
I found out something back home the other day. I was like, shit, fuck, I should have gone. But I'll try and come. There's lots of shows I haven't announced. I just don't know if I'm going to do them yet. It depends if my voice holds up. Oh, yeah, there were loads of people from Israel at the show. I'll come to Israel. No, I know, but I'm going to come all the way. I'll try. And if I come, I'll give you front row tickets, all right? Right, so this next song now, I'm going to do, say that again, sorry, I can't help it. This song changed my life. Literally, within a moment, I kind of wrote it. I mean, it wasn't a moment, it was a couple of hours. But when I wrote the first verse and chorus, it changed me completely. And I wanted to write this song.